prisoners are stealing vehicles and driving around the city. Mobilize on Monk Park.
I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals!
Officers needed in Fort Line. Over.
Now, was that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was. Insanity defense, or what?
Bring your riot gear. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but, let's be real.
Take him out!
Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good. Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but... remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. It just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just 'cause. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah. This adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
All units, unknown assailants are firing on police from elevated positions. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally. Learned something here, but I know better.
Move it!
Flatiron. A group of civilian agitators has been detained. Charges will be issued as needed. Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
Control, APC Echo is in pursuit of fugitives.
Update from Bowery.
Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals.
Keep your feet on the ground! Eat this!
Great news. You all want an island vacation. Rikers Island.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit?
What the hell? Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
Must be hearing things.
I might be able to hack that. Got a few seconds.
I think I saw some.
Whoa! I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
Sick of just holding. I heard that.
What's that?
Better hurry.
Hey, who's there?
Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came
Guys,
through here?
Guys like iodine, but no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
All right.
Imagine it.
I heard that.
stop right now. Just give us
more supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson.
Can't afford to get some.
Turns my stomach. Just give us the info. Stop.
Don't have clearance for that.
Oh, buddy. That's not what Benson wants to do.
Stupid tin man!
Who's there?
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is.
Whoa! More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
Who's this? Stop right now. Just give us the location and schedules for supply units.
I don't have that information.
Believe me.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff seems worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
People guys give up in deeper locations.
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself. Here's a walk to A-bomb.
That Russian blood, man, makes him crazy.
Grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? Doesn't that mean you're Russian, too?
No. Man, don't talk about my family, all right?
Getting paranoid.
I heard that!
Another supply tent. Crossing fingers.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Couple trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Oh boy. They better not try to short us. Hey, you guys.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Bro. I heard that.
He's trying to short you.
Dude, please don't.
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. On the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Я сказал!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Not need to see that.
What was that?
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here. Sneak beneath him.
Come out, small one. We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your feet. Come out. And I promise not to crush you.
Please don't see me.
I see you. Yes!
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Captain! We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with you, too! Come out! And I promise not to crush you!
Ford is right past them.
You test my patience. You make me angry. Come out now. I do not need this. Play no games with me.
The Ford is right past me.
You test my patience.
Wait for it. container. That's my exit.
You cannot hide.
I think I'll try another way. That's my exit.
You cannot hide!
I need to get him to clear the opening. Let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this? Kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to feet. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles.